Hello guys, and welcome to my flipping series 10mm to 100mm episode 10. Well, I'm feeling really optimistic about this video. I've got a huge list of items that I can go through, and also I'm in a really, really good mood, because as you might have seen in my video from yesterday, I actually managed to get myself an ancient effigy. So yeah, really, really pleased about that. It is my first one ever, and it's actually snowing outside, so yeah, really, really looking forward to this episode. Can feel a lot of money being made here, and yeah, well, let's get on with it. So I'll see you in a second when I've done a couple of items. Hello guys, and welcome to the start of episode 10 of my flipping series, 10mm to 100mm. Well, I've done a little bit of flipping since the end of the last video. It has literally only been a day, so as you can see, the episode ended then. Yeah, but I've done a little bit of flipping. So as you can see from here, my money pouch now contains 38,405,494 coins. But that's nearly 4mm more than the last episode. So where's all this money come from? Well, I took someone's advice and I made a flipping log of the items that I did. So I did 7 statuses plate bodies to make a total of 1,320,000. Still got to get used to that because I haven't put any commas in. But as you can see, look, it's money at the start and money made. So yeah, that's really, really good. So Dragon Crossbow, Arcane Spirit Shield, Vestas Plate Skirts, only managed 2 of them, and that was a margin from a friend, yeah, really good, really happy with that. So if I just go to my history to show you, so it's not like, oh yeah, you didn't do that, you're just saying you did, there you can see, I saw one of the Vestas Plate Bodies, Plate Skirts, and I'll tell you why that is, because the observant few would say that, 2 times that would equal 650,000. Well, I had to lower the price to sell it at that, so it was originally 1,831,888 to sell. But yeah, so Dragon Crossbow I sold, and as you can see there, so I bought it at 17,500,000 to get that sell, and the Arcane I accidentally sold instant. Yeah, I would have had an even better margin on that. So really, really cool, really good margins, and I'm really, really enjoying the series at the moment. So yeah, really, really good. Just ignore that, that's a personal merch, but yeah, we'll get on with the series. Hello guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I have done an Arcane Spirit Shield. If I just show you in order to do that, you have to go to the flipping chat next and SS. So you can see I bought it for 34,113,000 and sold it for 34,798,888 GP. So I'll just get the money out of there. So like that, and then if we just have a look at the money pouch, you can see that I'm over 40 mil, 279,382 coins. So yeah, really, really pleased about that. Really looking optimistic towards the start of this episode, and optimism not gone, unsatisfied so far. So yeah, really good, and I'll do a couple more items, and if I get when I've done a couple more, then I'll start recording again. Hello guys, well, as you can see, I've done a pair of Virtus gloves, and I've just sold those for 26,550,000. But unfortunately, the margin on it wasn't too good. I think it was only around 100k or something. I'll just go and, yeah, so if I just show you, 26,550,000. Slightly dropping, as you can see, by the mid price, but yeah. So still over 40 mil, so I haven't made a loss on that. So that was the last figure, 42,279,382, and the newest figure is 40,373,494. So I think it's 95k on that, so not too great. Just shows that you can flip other items. I'm still in Nexand SS, yeah.